We make and sea salted ones, so sea salted caramel and dark chocolate sea salt. It's usually by the end of Saturday, all the popular flavours tend to fly off the shelf. So, yeah, once it decides to set, that's it, it goes really quickly. It's a big batch, this one as well. And all that's left to do. Is chop it up and take it to the counter. And there you have it, guys. One white chocolate fudge. You okay, hon? White chocolate, there you are. Still warm. Oh, fresh off your slab.
Guess the bus and not the everyone's putting it on all this.
Is it boozy?
Mm-hmm.
And vegetables was gravy wrapped in pastry.
Thank you.
Yeah, please. And a sourdough, please.
And how many of the caramelised
olive rolls have you got?
Wonderful, thank you.
One flat rascal scone, please.
Yeah, please.